Today's workout, we have workout 2 of the Dubai Fitness Challenge, or the 30-30 Fitness Challenge, which is 10 rounds for time of 7 hang power cleans, 7 shoulders overhead, and then 30 double unders. There's no time cap for this one, so going to definitely do the 10 rounds. Don't have super high hopes for a fast time on this one. Hang power cleans and shoulders overhead are definitely a weakness of mine, and not having done them in over 20 weeks, it's gonna be pretty slow, I would imagine. So I do have an intention of trying to do the shoulder to overhead unbroken, but again, we're definitely gonna have to see how that goes. But I'm definitely gonna be working hard to try and achieve that, so we'll see how we go. Here we go. We'll be right back. All right, finish up that one. A little bit better than I expected, but still not great. But overall, definitely pleased. I thought I definitely picked up the bar and the rope before I wanted to, which is always something I strive to do to keep that wrist short. I managed to do the shoulder to overhead unbroken. Those last two sets were a bit of a struggle, but pushed through it, so I'm pleased about that. Dumbbell unders were a little bit sloppy, but not too fussed about that. I know I can just tidy that up. I think that was more lack of concentration than anything else. So again, I can fix that up. But yeah, definitely a little bit better than I expected. So overall, very pleased. Till next one.